Yeah, I thought I'd reminisce once more. The other day I heard a record on the radio, a sweet record, The Wedding Bell Blues. It brought me back to the summer. I started to think about the summer of 1969. It's funny how you remember the summers by the records. But two records stood out for me that year. There was The Wedding Bell Blues and Leaving on a Jet Plane. We used to walk on those hot nights to a pub just off Oxford Street called The Grapes. We were both 16, they were sweet warm nights, and it's a fun memory now. We decided we should adopt a song that was current. She wanted I'll Say Forever My Love by Jimmy Ruffin. I wanted it to be Lola by The Kinks. We seemed to hear those two records everywhere we went. The two I mentioned previously were predominant songs on the radio at that time. I'd hear them in the mornings when I was having my breakfast, getting ready to go to work. Well, she won. It was never really acknowledged, but I'll Say Forever became a song. Some nights I'd walk her home along the Edgware Road, experiencing for the first time this warm friendship and not wanting to be anywhere else. It didn't last, and it happened that my feelings changed before hers. But I'll always remember those days.